Greetings from a rainy, cold Saturday in Knoxville, Tennessee. It is the 8th of April, 2023. So I went down the road or up the road to Clinton, about 20 minutes from my house, to J&J Reptiles. And they had this beautiful Okeetee. And it was not marked male or female, so we gave her a gentle pop and turned out to be a female. And at that, I decided I needed to have her. Now I've got a pair coming soon. A pair of Okeetees that are South Mountain Reptile bloodlines. Parents were are extreme and buckskin. So I decided to add her and have a trio. She's got gorgeous checkerboards. And I hope she keeps some of her brown ground color. It would be nice to have just a somewhat normal-looking Okeetee. She's got those classic black borders. You can see she is calm as a cucumber. You know, I always say that my black milks are corn snake tame, and this is why. She is so gentle and easygoing. And I tell you, she is just, she's pretty. I wasn't going to work with corn snakes just because of the permitting that you have to sell them. But I love them so much that it's going to be worth it to pay for that propagation fee. I've got to think of a name for this girl, and as soon as the weather calms down, I was supposed to have that other pair of corn snakes last week, but there was an alert sent through FedEx that due to weather, they weren't insuring any live animal shipments. So I'm hoping this week I'll get them. But I am so happy to have corn snakes again. Maybe when she grows up, I'll breed her with Leo, the one that my good friends have, and he does lots of shows for them. He is a wonderful display animal. So that's my new baby girl. I'm gonna get her settled in. She pooped as soon as I got her home, so that's a good sign. I don't know if I mentioned that at the beginning of the video or not. So thank you as always for watching. We will see you next time.